Once you've got Lua installed, or you've gone to rebuilt.it, we can go ahead and create our first Lua script. I've got Sublime Text open here, and a new file created. The first thing we want to do is just display some text to the console. We can do that using the print function. The print function is useful for troubleshooting and debugging, since you can display a string to the console and get information from your script. Just enter print, followed by open and closing parentheses. Inside the parentheses, enter open and closing quotes, and write "Hello World" inside the quotes. You can use either double quotes or single quotes, but you have to be consistent. You can't use a single quote to open and a double quote to close. Surround the text with either two single quotes or two double quotes. To get this to run, we need to go ahead and save it. Name it whatever you'd like. I'll call mine First Script, but make sure to add .lua following whatever name you choose. You have to save this as a Lua file for it to be run by the Lua interpreter. Go ahead and click Save. We want to run this script from the command prompt, so open the Start menu, search for Command, and open up the command prompt. From here, navigate to the folder that your Lua file is saved in. You can go up a folder by typing CD for change directory, followed by two dots. You can open a folder by entering CD followed by the folder name or path name. Once you've navigated to the folder that contains your script, type Lua, followed by a space, and the name of your script, which mine was First Script. Make sure you add .lua after the file name, because if you don't, you'll get an error. Cannot open, no such file or directory. If I do add .lua after the file name, and hit enter, the script is run, and we see the message, "Hello World." So, what is happening here? The first word, print, is an identifier that references a function. We'll learn more about functions later, but print is a built-in function that displays a message in the console window. Inside the quotes, "Hello World" is the message that we are displaying. The message that the print function displays to the console is called a string, but the print function can also display numbers. It just converts the number into a string. If I change "Hello World" to 24, without any quotes, and open it from the console, then we get 24. You can also include numbers inside the quotes, along with other characters. So inside quotes, we could write 24 hours. And when we run the script, it prints out 24 hours. That's all there is to writing a simple Lua script and executing it from the command prompt. Remember, use the print function to display text to the console by entering print, followed by parentheses, with the value you want to print contained inside the parentheses. Surround the value with quotation marks to print a string, and print a number by entering a number with no quotation marks.